Praise the Lord. In the Gospel of John, chapter 15, verses 7 and 8, Jesus said, "If you abide in me and my words abide in you, ask for whatever you wish and it will be done for you. My Father is glorified by this, that you bear much fruit and become my disciples." Thank you. God bless you.